The inspiration behind this bag was that I bought a refurbished SX-70 camera from Brooklyn Film Camera, and it needed a home. Looked around, tried to find one, and ended up not being able to find what I wanted. So I made one. And I wanted one that was form-fitting and that had a little pocket for the photographs after you take them. Polaroid is super cool, super retro. It had to have a stripe. And I just like the funky different color palettes, kind of bringing colors together in a fun 70s kind of vibe.